Washington State, a successful road trip sweeping the Rocky Mountains, capping it off with this 13-point win over Colorado, moving to 6-1 on the season. First time they've opened a season with that record since 04-05, and now 4-1 in conference. 41 of their 76 points provided by the Leger-Walker sisters, a redshirt senior and a freshman.
Just the leaders of this team, really. And this is going to be fun to watch them as the season progresses, because Charlize and Krystal obviously work well together. But to have them be able to kind of play off each other, and if you have one that's not shooting, you know the other one's going to be dishing, making steals. And Krystal just having herself a game, so patient and disciplined and waiting for the perfect shot, reading the defense every time. What a game for Krystal.
Career high 23 points for Krystal Leger-Walker, 9 of 17 shooting. Three assists mixed in. And the first career double-double, the first double-double for a Cougar player this season. Ula Motuga, 11 points, 15 rebounds. The double-double for the junior from Australia. Ula was a big part of the win for the Cougars today. And on the other side for the Buffaloes, Jalen Sherrod got her work going, but the Buffaloes never could push over the top. She led the team with 17 points in this loss.
I know, she got her points. She tried to give the Buffs a spark, but just couldn't get them there today.
Colorado shoots 31% from the floor in this game, compared to 54% for Washington State, who shot it very well in Boulder. In the Buffs, under one-third of their shots went down. Colorado falls to 2-4 in conference, while the Cougars move on to 4-1.